So if you're nitpicking yourself, you just got a divine revelation at this moment on the deep things of God with Brother Mike. Now you know why your prayers are not being answered. If you're effing yourself, you're blocking your prayers. Block. They're being blocked. Your prayers are not being answered because you're nitpicking yourself. That does not please God. That displeases him. Jesus said, I always do those things that please him. You're doing something displeasing to God. He doesn't like it. Stop it. If you're nitpicking, criticizing, running yourself down, and you're telling yourself effing, ewing, stop it. You're blocking your prayers. You don't have any confidence toward God. You're not going to receive anything you ask for that is within God's will. Make the adjustment.